with Allison Beveridge. You won the gold medal with the team pursuit squad, and you just came second in the Omnium. Can you tell me about this this big day?
Well, I knew going in that there was a good chance that I would ride both the Omnium and team pursuit final. But looking at the schedule, I didn't quite realize how close they were. So I got through the morning, just tried to be really consistent in the Omnium, and then team pursuit, I knew I had a really great team behind me, so that took a lot of pressure off. I was a bit worried, but we had a really great ride with the girls, and to see some new faces in there was really exciting, and to stand on the podium and sing your anthem at home was really amazing, and then just tried to go out there in the Omnium and do what I could after all that.
Before the race, you said your sister was here. It was very special to have family members who had never really been able to see a race. Can you tell me a bit about racing at home with us?
There's nothing quite like it, really. There's no other feeling to describe. I mean, I heard a lot of go alleys around the track from people that I don't even know who's here, everyone. But to know that you have support behind you, it gives you a bit of an edge. And obviously, you want to go out there and do your best every time you're on your bike, but it's also hard to feel like you can't not give it your all in front of a home crowd.
Can you tell me a bit about racing a points race after a final in the team pursuit?
My legs hurt. I'm hurting a bit right now. I was kind of planning on backing off at the beginning, but I saw Dixon going for the first sprint, so I kind of had to go with her. But that one for me, 10 laps in, I was thinking I might be in trouble, but just tried to really be a bit smarter through there and do the best I could.
How are you going to celebrate the big day?
I'm going to sleep. My sister and mom brought shortbread cookies to my grandma who started Christmas baking. So I'll have a few of those for dinner, and that might be it.
Awesome. Well, congratulations, Allison.
Thank you so much.